So we're going to have a little look at how lists are used in Python. And what I've done, I've just added a new sort of choice for the user. So same as before, I've essentially just copied and pasted this from up here and just changed the words in it. But I've got a scenario now where we see a knight, and the knight wants the duck that we have in our rucksack. Okay. So if we look up here right at the top, if you remember, we made in the very first video a rucksack, and this had three items in, and this is called a list. Okay, so a variable can only hold one item. Okay, so like lives 3.0, name Bob, or whatever. A list can hold multiple items separated by commas in square brackets. We've got three things in there, one of which is a duck. So what we can do is we can first of all print out our list. So if we do print, here is what is in your rucksack. Okay, and we'll close that string, put a comma in, and print rucksack. Okay, because that's what it's called. Let's just check. Rucksack, that's the name of it. So if we reference that down here, it should print out rucksack. Okay, let's just go ahead and test that quickly. So we'll just get through our game. And when we test this next time, I can show a slightly quicker way to get through all of this. So kill the bunny. Okay, so here we go, and let's have a look. There we go. So you see there, here is what you have in your rucksack, key, duck, brush. Okay, so that's the three things we've got. So it's printed just there, those three things that we originally put in our rucksack. Okay, now in this part of the game, the knight demands my duck. Okay, so if we say choice D, that's the choice for press D to give the duck to the knight. Okay, capital K. So in this if statement here, what we need is we need a bit of code which will take the duck out of our rucksack. And the code we need to use is this. If we use rucksack, okay, which is the name of the list, dot remove, and then in brackets we put what we want to remove. Okay, sorry, in speech marks we put what we want to remove, and brackets. So rucksack remove duck. And then if we go ahead and then print our rucksack again, actually, I will just copy this statement here. We should see our rucksack, but minus the duck this time. So let's just see how we get on. We'll run that. And let's see, so this time when we run it, we should see just key and brush inside our rucksack. Okay, so let's go through and use the magic and kill the rabbit. Okay, right, so there's our rucksack, and if we press D, we should see that when the rucksack prints this time, the duck is gone. There we go, key and brush, so the duck is now gone. Now the same is true, the knight has given us something here, he's given us his sword. So we can add a sword to our rucksack, and we go rucksack, so we use the name of the list again, dot append, which means add, and sword. Okay, so we're adding something to our list. Okay, so let's just remove that print statement from there and we'll put it down here. So when we run through this program now, what we should see is our duck has gone, but hopefully, so we'll see duck disappearing from the list and we should see sword added to the list. So let's see, we're going to press D to give him the duck, and here we go, there we go. So you can see here that duck has gone and has been replaced by sword with our command append. Okay, so rucksack.remove will remove things from the list, rucksack.append will add things to the list. So go ahead and look at your list from before, just note the name of it, okay, the name of the list, and then reference it down here when you're using the append and remove commands.